anatomical regions. One can view the chest wall and internally the thoracic cavity. This model is also used to explore the structures of the face and of the neck, and on deeper dissections, for example, deeper dissection of the head, you can even explore